mission, O'Brien. What the hell can you possibly have left to say that I would give a damn about? I got a use for you. Scrap.
this.
Off figures. Hmph! Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas. Good. Here we go. Yeah, we got green lights. Green. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Yeah. injector. Just what the doctor ordered. Here goes nothing.
Open the gate. He's been around before.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
How's it going, Buzz?
I got you covered. Your bike's looking good now. Okay. I'm here if you need me, man.
Hey, Ricky. What's up?
Mitchell and a couple guys were on a run northwest of here when they were hit by a group of drifters. They tracked him back to a camp north of Milagua Lake.
Okay, so Mitchell and the others, they didn't take him out?
They're not drifters, Deke. And Mitchell's just a kid. I don't even know if he can use a gun.
What the hell are they doing out in this shit?
Look, I need you to do this. Lost Lake needs you.
Okay. Great, I'll take care of it.
Thank you, Deke.
Hey, Deacon.
Ricky, I'm at Malacqua Lake. Yeah, there's a camp full of drifters here.
Can you handle them?
Yeah, I got this. Deacon out. Please tell me that's all of them. Oh, no, no, a couple more. All right, boys, what, you thought you just set up camp in Lost Lake territory? Had to run the place.
Hey! Ah, we can do this!
Come on. one more. That's it.
Now we just gotta let Ricky know it's done.
Ricky, it's done. I cleared out the camp full of drifters north of Malacqua Lake.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Iron Mike know.
I'll be sure to let Mitchell know it's safe to play outside again.
He's just a kid, Deke.
Yeah, well, if he wants to live long enough to become an adult, he better start learning how to use a gun.
Yeah, you're right. I'll start working with him. Thanks, Deke.
Lake, come in.
Hey, Mike, what's up?
Ricky told me you took care of that drifter camp north of Malacqua Lake.
Yeah, they won't be bothering us anymore. Hey, Mike, that kid, Mitchell, he really shouldn't be going out on runs unless he can take care of himself.
Yeah, God damn it. I'll take care of it. Thanks, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay, I'll stop by. Deacon up.
I know him. Open up.
Good to see you, Deke.
How's it going, Buzz?
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. Sure, all right. Stop by anytime.
Deke, we really need your help.
Ricky, hey, what's wrong?
I just got a radio call from Jeremy.
Jeremy?
Givens? He's that kid who rode in a few days ago. Remember the group he was with that got wiped out near Tumalo? I assigned him marsh duty, but evidently Jeremy isn't much for taking orders.
Okay, yeah, but a radio call, why is he out in the shit?
He wanted to prove himself, go on a supply run by himself. Anyway, he ran out of gas near a farm northwest of here. I made a note on your map. Can you find him before...
Yeah, before he gets himself killed, sure. I'll have a look around.
Deacon St. John, how have you been?
Let me get the gate.
Hey,
Hey, Ricky, this farm, where is it exactly?
It's right across from the bridge that leads to the farm. It'll be on the left.
Okay, hold on. You mean the Lost Lake farm? Got it. Deacon out. Okay, this has got to be it. Yeah, out of gas, so workbench. Grab the gas can. Where are you going, Jeremy? Oh, shit. Hey, Ricky, I found his bike.
He's not there?
No, looks like he's heading into Sherman's camp.
Jesus, Deke.
Look, he's probably at the gas station trying to pry candy bars out of a vending machine. Look, I'll find him. Station. Where are you, kid? Okay, so you filled up your can. Ah, shit, marauders. Let's finish this.
Something's not right.
Men coming!
Take me! Pull it back! Burn and die!
Throw a grenade!
Mister, hey! I'm in here!
All right, kid, hang on. I'm coming.
Mr. St. John? Oh, thank God. Thank God.
It's just Deke, kid.
They were talking about... They were gonna cut me up. They were gonna eat me.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, you got this? Can you get your gas, then get your ass back up to camp? You got it?
Yes, sir.
God damn it, sir. Don't call me sir. It's Deacon.
Yes, sir. Yeah, thank you, sir.